appears we're ready to get 15 as we come back to the runway on the left side.
15.
Today's flight demonstrates what illustrates the forward capabilities of the F-15 Eagle.
The aircraft
first became operational in January of 1976. In April 1977, the F-15 moved to the by the 32nd Tactical Fighter Group. International Air Command, the Pacific Air Forces, and in Alaska. The pilots were today demonstrating the major bomb turn. Thank you. flying. Provides the pilot superb visibility. The advanced radar serves as the eyes of the Eagle and extends far beyond the pilot's visual range. This enables the Eagle driver to detect intruders from treetops. Myself or any of our maintenance professionals will be happy to answer them. Thanks.
Well, thank you, Major Turner and Captain Wallander for a splendid display there by the mighty Eagle. What an aeroplane.
Mr. 30,